Yeah, we're gonna leave this marriage to catch up.